fill my cup. Sometimes I feel like I need a bucket.
Yes, amen.
I want all I can get. But as in John, I ain't very good at this. So.
It's okay, brother. You are better than you think you are. Blessing Jesus. But
in John 15, 16th verse, it says that he had not chosen me, but I had chosen you.
Yes, amen.
And I was thinking about when they were talking, Brother Joel was talking the other day about sitting at the door and knock.
Yes.
Sometimes he has to beat on it. Sometimes you have to beat on the door. Sometimes
yes.
You know, don't you know, if you come there and knock, just don't knock easy. You know, knock loud or enough, you know, he'll knock loud enough when you hear him.
But, amen.
For I have chosen you, and he didn't choose me to sit on the seat and do nothing.
Amen.
He didn't choose me to go to the football game. He chose me to come to church and to serve
yes.
him. It says, for I've chosen you and ordained you that you should go and bring forth fruit.
Yes.
And I'm thinking about the fruits of the Spirit. You know, love, joy, peace, long-suffering.
Yes.
You can't have joy if you got love. You don't have love.
Amen.
You gotta have it all if you're gonna. Yep. You know, you gotta have it all. You just can't. Well, I don't love this person over here because you know he done me wrong. But you can't do that. You got to love everybody, and I love everybody, and I just want to keep going on and do what God wants me to do, not what Howard wants to do, but what God wants me to do.
Amen.
And it's not an easy life. You know, it's not easy to go this way. But
no, it's not.
I just thank God for being here, and I just want y'all to keep praying for us. And I know that we're supposed to have church here Wednesday on the 7th.
Yes.
We won't be having church Friday. We're supposed to be going to Braden's having their meeting the 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th. And we're not going to be having services on here Friday, but we will have Wednesday night service.
Yes.
That's what I gather. But,
yes.
So we all just need to, you know, be in church. We're supposed to be having company come in. I guess they're still coming in.
Yes.
We're supposed to have company coming in from, I think, Las Vegas. I don't know where else they're coming in from. There's going to be some people here. So.
Yes, there will be.
We all have need to be on our toes. And so I just thank God for being here.
Amen.